In today's episode, we are exploring King's Bowling Lanes that opened in 1977 and closed in 2020 due to financial reasons, and fighting a battle with losing customers due to not updating the alley and not being so popular as it used to be. Please make sure to share, comment, like, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one.